some speed riding a bit downward. It's now time to pop. Push with power on your back leg while bending your front knee. Board is now coming to you, so let your front arm go and catch your board's nose with your front hand. Catch your board and hold it. Important, the board is coming to you, you're not going to the board. Bend your knees and focus on the landing spot. Try to pull gently on your bar, too much, and your kite will look too heavy. Land your trick, send your board in front of you, 1 or 2 meters. Put your feet on your board while extending your legs. Go downwind to control the speed. Congrats, you've done a great jump. Guys, enjoyed this tuto. If you enjoyed, feel free to share, like, comment. Bye bye. See you for the next tuto.